blur the lines quite a bit between the house and the landscape. We're always thinking about how the house sits on the landscape, how it's related to the outdoors. And when you have a move like this, when you have this large multi-glide door that opens up an entire wall, your outside starts to bleed in and vice versa.